They got married early, never had no money. Then when he got laid off, they really hit the skids. He started up his drinking, then they started fighting. He took it pretty badly, she took both the kids. She said, I'm not standing by to watch you slowly die. So watch me walking at the door, at the door, at the door, at the door. Send him up the fair. He was riding through the cane in the pouring rain on a limping to her door, to her door, to her door, to her door. And his heart was singing like a low down guitar. Came in on a Sunday, every muscle aching, walking in slow motion, like he'd just been hit. Did they have a future? Would he know his children? Could he make a picture and get them all to fit?